In part B, we're asked to differentiate 12 x cubed plus 5 x to 2 thirds. In the first instance, we just need to get it in a form that we can differentiate it. And in this case, 2 over x cubed is 2x to the minus 3 plus 5x to the 2 thirds. Differentiating, we get minus 3 times 2x is minus 6x. Take 1 off the power, minus 4 plus 5 lots of 2 thirds. Or 2 thirds times 5x to the minus a third. Don't forget to take 1 off 2 thirds. Tidying up slightly, we've got minus 6 over x to the 4 plus 10 over 3 x to the minus 3, minus a third, sorry.